followed a man, a prophet who spoke words of wisdom, and they listened, trying to understand the paradox of his great truth. He said, blessed be those who are poor, for you shall inherit the kingdom. And blessed be those who are weak, for you shall inherit great strength. Blessed be those who are children, for you shall be counted as wise. Blessed be the blind man, for you shall see with new eyes. Behold now the kingdom. Behold now the kingdom. Behold now the kingdom. Of compassion, for you shall inherit compassion. And blessed be those who forgive, for you shall be forgiven. And you shall receive consolation. The paradox